Let's just into our News Channel 5 newsroom. A frightening scene tonight on the west side when bullets fly during a brazen robbery at Pizza Planet. The owner tells us a man jumped over the counter, pistol whipped an employee, and demanded money.
He said, "Hand over this money." So my sister said, "All right." And after that, he started to shoot after he already had the money.
The owner says the bullets just missed his sister's head, but left holes in his equipment.